Today we're talking about fiber optics. A fiber optic strand is made of glass or plastic, and it's as thin as a human hair. Every strand is made up of two layers, a core and a cladding, and these two layers have different refraction index, so that if we have a ray of light traveling inside the core, it will be reflected when it hits the edge between the core and the cladding. We have two types of fiber, single mode and multimode. In a single mode fiber, the core is 9 micrometer and the cladding is 125 micrometers. In multimode fiber, the core is either 50 or 62.5 micron and the cladding is a single mode 125 micron. Now, if we look at how these two types of fiber operate, we will see that in a single mode fiber, the light rays travel inside the fiber, inside the core, in a straight line. And that is because of two reasons. One is the core is so thin, and the signal or the wavelength that we are sending, the range is very narrow. However, if we look at a multimode fiber, the thickness of the core is more, and then the light going inside the core will be going in different directions and hitting the edge between the core and the cladding at multiple places. And after a while of traveling in this cable, the multimode signal or the rays of light in a multimode fiber will go into each other and the signal is lost. And that's one of the main reasons why we have limitations on the multimode fiber transmission length. Now, a big advantage of multimode fiber is the cost of the transmitters, because we are transmitting not a very precise wavelength, and we have a wider lens to transmit into the fiber, then the cost is less. So where we have shorter distances, we tend to go with multimode fiber. However, in a single mode application, the cost of the transceiver is higher, it's more precise, and it can go to distances up to 50 and 100 kilometers depending on the type of fiber we are using. Thank you for tuning in. Let me know what other topics you would like me to talk about down in the comments below. Please subscribe also to get notified when we have new videos coming up.